football goal-scoring machine Eric Kambale has been named Player of the Month of May at the Fort Bet Rooster Awards. The award ceremony took place at Route 256 Lugogo and saw winners from other sports disciplines, including athletics, hockey and basketball.
Eric Kambale, another golden chance and 2-0. Eric Kambale, are you so mad it is that? Who's the summer to Kambale?
The Express FC Mukwano Gwabanji striker emerging the winner scored 8 goals in 6 league games in the month of May, both in the league and Stanbic Kigana Cup, enabling him score his first median call on the national team. Kambale's against Police bagged a hat-trick against Chetume FC. A brace against Busoga netted the only goal of the game against you, taking his tally to 15 goals, only one behind leading goal scorer Yunus Sentamo, who is on 16. Express FC CEO Isaac Mwesigwa, who represented Eric Kambale, revealed that the club is committed to support him.
The people who work with him closely, technical team and the administration, we are happy, very, very happy that he has won this accolade. And we believe the best is yet to come for Eric. Most of you have seen Eric in the league. None of you doubt his skill set, his performances. But we just need to get the right people around him to make sure that he performs at his best.
Wananchi's SC Thomas Opio beat Weatherhead duo Timothy Ntumba and Charles Ekapolon to the hockey accolade.
To me as a player, I'm so grateful and I'm really happy to have received this award. Yeah, it hasn't been easy. Yeah, that's what I can say.
Jacob Kiplimo emerged winner in the athletic category, beating Joshua Cheptegei and Priska Achesa. And in the basketball category, KIU Titans Adifaizo walked away with it at the expense of JKL Dolphins Hopper Kello and DJ Angel Samuel Ajaka.
It's been a smooth transition. You know, my teammates just allow me to be myself. The coaching staff, everybody, they just let me be me. They don't, you know, try to change my game or anything like that. So it's been an easy fit for me.
The CEO of Fortbet Realtors Awards, Isaac Mukasa, revealed the brain behind recognizing a player from hockey.
We promised earlier, whichever discipline which is active, we shall be awarding it. That's why today we've added the hockey. It's the first time to give the hockey. We had never given out hockey, but we gave it them because they started the league so well. People have been competing favorably. The clubs are putting in what they can do. So we want these players to expect something at the end of the month to create health competition. That's why we came in. Then basketball also had good run. KIU then in DJ also had good competitors. But then we said this Aiden guy, because there's a new guy in the club, and the club right now is the second position, you had to go out for him.
Report compiled by Simon Semazi for the news.